the AI writer will help you write better and faster. It can finish your half-written sentences, refine your text, generate a conclusion, an introduction, a summary, or even your paper's outline. The best part is that you can easily cite any part of the text. Research during my master's felt endless. I had to log into the library, type in the keywords, pick a paper that was hopefully relevant, skim the abstract, and if it felt useful, download it, hoping it had what I needed. After that, I had to organize all the documents and read them through, looking for patterns. It was exhausting. Today, there are AI tools like Scispace that do all of that and more in one place. Let me show you. First, head over to the Scispace's website and sign up. Now, assume I want to find papers related to this research question. In seconds, Scispace pulled together the key points from the top 5 papers on this topic. Moreover, the AI provided a list of papers directly addressing my research question, along with concise summaries, allowing me to quickly assess their potential usefulness for my study. Understandably, this streamlines the literature review stage, saving valuable time that I can now dedicate to analyzing the most promising studies and synthesize their findings into a cohesive framework. But let's dive deeper. The results are laid out in columns. On the very left, you get the paper's title, the publication date, and the authors. Next, there is a column that presents the insights from each paper. What's cool is that you can customize the columns to show what you're looking for. For example, let's say I want to see the paper's TLDR. I'll click here and a new column appears that contains the summary of each paper. Or I might want to see the population sample. I'll click the population sample from the list and a new column appears with this information. This level of customization is incredibly helpful in academic research, especially when you are conducting meta-analysis or reviewing multiple studies with specific parameters. When you find a paper that interests you, you can use the AI to explore it further. To do so, you need to click on the paper's title. A new tab appears. In this field, you type in your question. Let's try something. And here's the AI's response, accurate and to the point. Obviously, I can always ask for extra questions by typing additional prompts. Basically, Scispace streamlines the research process by instantly analyzing academic papers for you, answering any questions you might have. Needless to say, you can modify how the AI replies by adjusting the response's length and tone. Check this. Scispace offers the flexibility to change the output language regardless of the original paper's language. It supports several languages, making it extremely easy to comprehend any scientific paper. Now, on the left side, you can see the paper's title and abstract. Here are the authors and the publication date. There is also a citation button that allows you to properly cite the paper no matter what format you need. Finally, there is more information that might interest you, such as a list of pre-made questions that you can ask about the study, the references used, and more. This next feature will enhance your understanding by highlighting connections between different studies, making identifying trends and gaps in the literature easier. With Scispace, you can save any paper in your personal library. But first, let's change the language back to English. You just click the bookmark button next to the paper, select the collection you want to save it to, and you're ready. And yeah, you are not limited to using sources found online. Scispace also allows you to upload the papers you already have stored on your computer to its libraries. From this point onwards, you can ask the AI to give you more detailed insights based on multiple saved sources and not just one. Imagine how super handy this is for in-depth research. Oh, and there is this as well. Scispace is equipped with several tools that are worth exploring. One of my favorite ones is the Paraphraser tool that lets you paraphrase any text to your liking. For instance, you can make it sound academic, formal, friendly, or persuasive. You can also tweak the tone and even the length of the paraphrase text. And it works in multiple languages too. Did you hear the news? This is the AI Writer, Scispace's latest tool. It's essentially a text editor powered by AI. As the name suggests, the AI Writer will help you write better and faster. It can finish your half-written sentences by predicting your intended words based on context. Besides, you can ask it to refine your text by simplifying, paraphrasing, extending, or fixing grammatical errors. It can also generate a conclusion, an introduction, a summary, or even your paper's outline. It can provide opposing arguments or expand a specific section, adding more details on any topic you are working on. But in my opinion, the best part is that you can easily cite any part of the text. Just select the section you need a reference for, click the Cite button, and Scispace will find supporting papers for your arguments. I found that unlike similar AI tools, it allows you to import your own documents, not just those found online. And check this, it even creates the reference section for you automatically. Another cool thing that I also like about Scispace is its Chrome extension, which lets you use Scispace on any web page, whether it's a blog post or a PDF file. With this extension, you can engage with the web page's content directly and have the AI break things down for you. Scispace is free to use, but if you want unlimited literature searches and paraphrases, plus more in-depth responses to your questions, there is also a premium version available. If you like what you have seen today, feel free to use my affiliate code in the video's description to support my work. This was Scispace, a tool that takes the hassle out of research by streamlining everything from finding papers and generating citations to writing your paper. It's a great tool for anyone in academia, be it a student, a teacher, or a researcher. But Scispace is not the only AI tool that can help you work faster. There are more. Check them in the video shown on your screen. Till the next time.